Apt, or the Advanced Package Tool, is a collection of tools for package management from the Debian project. Apt was originally started in 1998 to solve a lot of package management problems. For a long time, Apt has been separated into many different tools to accomplish various package management related tasks. For example, using apt-get to install and remove packages, but using apt-cache to search for available packages to install. Thankfully, the days of apt being broken down into multiple tools has come to an end by introducing apt as a command. Instead of demonstrating every aspect of the command, I'm just going to show you the most important features. First, let's search for an application to install. We used to have to do this using apt-cache search. Now we can just use apt search instead. And it even looks better using this method. Let's update our repository list. In case you're not aware, the apt update command will update our list. Running the update command, we can now just use sudo apt install uget. Next, let's do a bit of cleanup. As you can see in the terminal, there are many packages installed that we no longer need. So let's get rid of them with the auto remove feature. Say yes. That's it for this demo. I'll leave the rest of the options for you to explore. Thanks for watching this video, and as always, keep using, learning, and enjoying Linux.